Well, since you already left, let's just say it. Hey, Dim Dim, you're looking rather delicious today. Look at the famous Veruska now.
Shut up.
She's really a brown head. Who knew trolls would have brown hair? What are you playing?
Final Fantasy 13.
Who fucking moaned? Oh, you're here. Isn't it a flashback thing? Oh, shut the fuck up! Is Veruska a good person? Let's see.
I'm a fucking troll. What do you think?
We will ask your fucking magic 8-ball. I can't read it.
There's a troll that causes all the shit that happens.
Hey, Tretzi stored some stuff too. So I'm concentrating and asking.
She didn't go and get herself killed.
I just
like all the others. She's smart, even though she's blind. And she can just go.
Well, she's still alive.
She hasn't died yet.
Well, all the trolls are going to die. You're probably going to die too, actually.
Dave's died like 15 times already.
Well, there's like 20 of them.
Oh my god, what does it want?
Maybe it just wants to say hi, I love you.
Huh?
Don't worry, I'll take the blame for you.
He'll take the blame.
You know, you should ask for something bigger. These are wish-granting fireworks, like in the stores.
Stories.
I wish for Veruska to be less of a bitch. Do you think I'm gonna get my wish?
Mm-hmm. Go look at my DA.
Gain eternal life.
It would help if they gave you some clue about what you're supposed to do.
Okay.
We'll figure this thing out.
Bye.
You will never be one of those monsters.
So what will I be?
Second wig cap.
Crystal? Shut up. I hate
how did she know she was going to be?
I am glad she's in a crystal.
She won't leave me alone.
Oh, what's her face?
Summer?
I believe it's Erica. Hopefully they don't watch this and think, oh, am I that Erica? Because most likely you are.
Hopefully they won't recognize me blonde.
With his eyebrows waxed. That's however cool of a guy he is.
It was 2 days ago, I wanted to ask mom something. And I walk in and she's flicking her eyeballs. I'm like, Mom, what are you doing?
Now hopefully we can do this correctly. I don't want that to happen to me.
Well,
I don't want to be Solix. I don't want to be Solix. I don't want to be Solix. But look at what I've done. You're
no,
halfway done.
My face is so sticky.
You gotta paint the inside of your mouth too. Say ah.
Oh my gosh, you're fine.
Aqueous powers.
It smells.
We are in the garage. Is it the convention center garage or the mall?
Mall.
We're in the mall garage.
The convention center doesn't have a garage. The convention center and the mall garage are the same garage. There's multiple mall garages.
Thank you, Moose.
You're welcome. I know that you really care about that.
We have been here for less than 5 minutes and I already saw a Veruska. I wish to see her again. All the Homestuck people don't like us.
This plan is working.
Oh my god. The escalators work today. They hated us last time. Choo choo. Say hi. Do you know what I want to do? I want to do like the Mario Vocaloid cosplay thing. Oh. I know who Haku could be out of the Mario people. She could be Dry Bones. I think that'd be cool. La la la. I don't look weird at all. I totally fit.
Alright, step to the center while you do this, okay? Bring it up. And you're going to clap twice. Okay, so clap twice. And let's do that first part of the music.
If you draw it, send me it. I want to see the picture. How? How?
Has it been a pain carrying around that keyboard all day?
Yeah. He also carries around a 12-pound bag.
Yeah.
A keyboard, a 12-pound bag, and a laptop. That's intense.
Yeah. Well, the laptop's in the... The laptop's in the bag.
Never stop.
Actually, this is almost up. By the end of the con, there'll be a bodybuilder.
He's gonna have like a six-pack.
Yeah. Oh, I just looked over and I really only saw a Q. I was like, okay, that's weird.
We were like talking in third person and she was sitting like that and everyone was looking at Ashley weird because it looked like she was talking to a box.
Except it's like the worst anime, like gelled ashes.
You are the worst anime. I don't think you can make a baby from the 37. Of all the things
she took it back, so.
Can you make a baby from a gay threesome?
It's possible.
That's why it's called a love child.
We'll make it work.
Cause like, they're both dads.
Hold
like,
this.
Yeah. I was trying to get two of my male friends together, and I was like, you guys would
make people
adopt the children together.
Tycho and a toad had a love child, too.
That's beautiful.
I know.
Love children
had everyone was like, Toad and Toadette are a couple. I'm like,
Toad and Toadette.
Apparently the man in the relationship, I have the balls.
So every time we took pictures, I kept going...
Me and my dad, we were making the costume, and he kept making fun of my balls. I was like, stop making fun of my balls.
She came over to my house and said, oh yeah, I have to put some dots on my balls.
That's wonderful.
And then promptly filled my pockets with it.
I made all of this and all of that in my other costume in the past 2 days.
Oh wow. Like,
procrastination.
Within 27 days. We finally got it.
Like, okay, I personally think my Kenshin costume is the best, but I...
At least you have to. I brought my Pokemon tower for
you
the
you think we have time to go pick it up?
The other person borrow my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles one.
Oh god.
I got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle pajamas. I totally forgot about that. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did.
I'm sad because I lost my phone.
Aww. Where did you lose it?
Pelvic thrusting.
If I knew that.
No.
Front. We have one. On the exact opposite end.
Dude. Oh.
See, this is why I love this costume. No one can pickpocket me.
No! Pocket.
Somehow managed to fall out of a pocket. Then I realized it would be way too much costumes and I wouldn't be able to go back.
I sat down and...
I was not supposed to be on camera. You know. Oh my gosh, I thought that was skin, but it was your shirt.
It worked.
I was about to say, Madeline, you pulled on your shirt.
Yes.
Yes.
I feel like
not right now. He wants me to dance to Love and Joy.
How did that happen?
Oh, you watched it.
I'm filming somebody filming.
This is intense.
I know. I got that on camera too. I'm gonna be friends anymore. Oh, I got the metal one.
You're like, can I have the middle one instead?
I feel like a bad person.
Why?
Because I'm assaulting my guys.
You are. Oh, you can be Kaito's love child too.
Okay, so a bunch of people, they were like,
yeah.
Give her your ears.
They were like, okay.
No.
Yes.
Can I?
Wait,
give me the
charm.
No, I'm just.
Aww.
Aww.
Oh my gosh.
She's just an orgy love child.
I got the keyblade. Oh god, I. Yeah, it's really pricey over there. We have just got out of the exhibit hall over there. Now we are hungry and we're gonna get something to eat.
See.
No one likes you, Misty. Go away. No one likes you either. No girls allowed. Oh no, not at all. Getting pictures taken of you is fun, don't you think?
I'm famous.
Not as famous as me, though. I mean, who's afraid of bugs? That's just sad.
It only trains water.
Kind of pathetic. What if I battled you with a group of all grass Pokemon, huh?
So that dude up there has DS and he's playing both black and white.
Oh my.
He's multitasking.
Something we can't do. Let's go up the escalators here. Since then we have to go up the stairs. Okay. Going up the escalator. Oh, stairs.
Not walking. It's not like we haven't done all that already.
You have to calm down. Stop it.
I just want to get up here without tripping. Flee, Kaito, flee. I'm eating. Oh my. She's coming. Oh wow. There's people up there. All the way up on there.
Oh.
Thingy. Yes. Last day of Gencon. I haven't even took any pictures. Film or pictures. So yeah. We're going to get some food. Nom, nom, nom.